is performing sala. So I want to call Nisba to perform sala.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My dear brother and sister in Islam, my name is Nisba Khan. I study in first standard. Today I am going to say about Salah. Salah is obligatory ritual of Ibadah. I offer Salah 5 times daily. The names of the 5 Salah are Fajr, Zohar, Asr, Maghrib and Isha. Salah at a different time. Each Salah is performed at a different time. The Salah of Fajr is the morning prayer. It is performed before sunrise. The Salah of Zohar is performed between just past noon and mid-afternoon. The Salah of Asr is performed at late afternoon. The Salah of Maghrib is performed soon after sunset. The Salah of Isha is performed at night. How to perform Salah? When I have to offer Salah, I stand up straight with hands at my side. When I stand to perform Salah, I keep my face to the direction of Qibla. Takbir for the men. I intend to offer the rakah of the Salah, Farz or Sunnah or Nafl. Then raise my hand to my ear and say Allahu Akbar. Allah is the greatest. Takbir for the women. The girls lift their hands up to their shoulders and say Allahu Akbar. This is called takbir. Qiyam for the women. I place my left hand across my chest and then put my right hand over my left hand. The boys place qiyam for the boys. The boys place their hands at the navel and right hand on the left hand. Takbir. Keeping my hands at the navel, I begin Salah in Qiyam. Subhanakallahumma. First surah and short surah. Then say Allahu Akbar. Allah is the great. Allahu Akbar means Allah is the greatest. Ruku. I then in clean from the waist, I place my hands on my knees. This is called ruku. Ruku means bowing down. When I am in ruku, I recite Subhana Rabbi al-Azim thrice. This means glorified is my Lord. He is the greatest. That's me. I then come to the standing position saying Sami Allahu liman hamida. It means Allah has heard those who praise him. The hamid. After this I say Rabbana lakal hamd. It, oh our Lord, is praise is for thee. Sajda, saying Allahu Akbar, I prostrate on the ground with my forehead touching the ground. This position is called Sajda. Sajda means posturation. Sujood is plural of Sajda. When in Sajda I recite Subhana Rabbi Ala thrice, this means glorified is my Lord. He is the highest. Kya? Jalsa. I then say Allahu Akbar. I raise my upper body and sit back with the back my ear. This position is called Jalsa or Qada. My eyes will focus at the place of Sajda. Saying Allahu Akbar, I do Sajda again as I have done earlier and recite Subhana Rabbiyal A'la thrice. Jazakallahu khaira.